NMS Tower, helicopter Gulf Echo Niner is at 10,000 feet, 70 miles from the southeast coast. Getting a little weather, but RPMs are fine. 30 minutes to coastline.
He has no idea what he's flying to. And the monorail won't distract the terrorists forever. You'll need to launch the train the second he hits the coastline. For now, just head to the platform.
Bullshit. You're cute, but murderers. Oh. Fuck happened? She ate him or something? I'm pretty sure I'm fucked. I'll prepare.
Watch your back.
I knew it. What? That was such a weird compilation of mechanics that didn't work at the same time. Okay. Any more vents? Fuck, I should have been, going to the locker. She ate me. Right. Sometimes the game just confuses me with its detection system. It's like inconsistent in a way that they're predictable, but some movements just don't make sense. I guess we'll open the locker then. Wait, it's connected. Did this safe just... That's what I'm talking about, like what the hell? I should restart with the thing closed. Okay.
Great. Nearly there.
Okay.
train. No, they sent it back here, I saw. They sent it back. Find the control booth.
I see you.
Above the console, that sign. It's at the service station. Is there any way you can call it?
I'm just used to people fucking up.
Okay, now, downstairs. You want to find service access.
Tower, helicopter Gulf Echo Niner is at 10,000 feet, 50 miles east, 21 minutes to coastline.
It's enough. Let's go.
That does not seem fun.
Okay, just follow the main tunnel. There'll be another switch for that blast door.
We have nothing to hide. I'm screwed either way. Right. Oh. Well, welcome back. Wait, in what game I was shaking the... Oh, Silent Sinners. I think I have to comment the sound design. Sequence started too early.
Another blast door. I don't know. Maybe you could jump start it.
Why?
NMS Tower, helicopter Gulf Echo Niner is 40 miles east, descending to 8,000 feet. 17 minutes to coastline. That's 17 minutes.
Hope won't meet shit here. That's so weird. There is power. I'm so confused. Lol, I bugged out the game. Everything is connected, everything is green, but nothing's working. Okay, so now I don't touch anything.
Okay, hit the switch.
Okay. Oh my god. Okay. By the way, this animation was not real. It was not like Raptors animation level. Like those rats were just, I think, a GIF or something.
NMS Tower, Gulf Echo 9 are descending to 5,000 feet, 30 miles out. 12 minutes to East Coast. Repeat, 12 minutes.
Hello there.
Yes, the train. Finally. Run the diagnostic. You'll have to get under and fix them manually. Can you drop the rail? 10 airs? 12 minutes. You're doing it.
Of course I can.
That'll be the regulator. You'll need to match the power output. See that circle?
You're such a big help, Mia. Just random. Wait, free? Oh, damn.
find a replacement disc thing. Coupling.
NMS Tower, Gulf Echo Niner is 20 miles east. 8 minutes to coastline. Repeat, 8 minutes.
It's the longest train.
Keep going. You're doing fine.
Well, okay. I need this thingy.
That's it. That's all of them. Get back to the terminal. Okay, just unlock the head car and we're on track.
You know.
NMS Tower, Gulf Echo Niner is 10 miles east. 4 minutes to coastline. 4 minutes.
We won't make it.
Should be good. Hit it. No, 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 no! Ah, you bastard battery! Do not be dead! The management office, downstairs. Run!
Give me infamous stamina, though. Yeah, 4 minutes my ass when the raptor is gonna be here. It's the same situation. That's so stupid. Fuck! That's gonna be tricky actually here, with this glass and stuff. Get out! Oh, fuck me. I don't think she reached me. It's like a longer kind of hideout.
NMS Tower, Gulf Echo Niner is above the East Coast and getting some air traffic. Many large birds approaching, descending to 3500.
The chopper's hit the mainland. We're out of time. Run!
Where's this arrow heading me? Yeah, I should go upstairs.
Punch it! Faster, come on! Move! Move!
Yee-hee. We're in Half-Life now.